Covered ba ang coronavirus sa imuhang insurance? Okay, by the way, disclaimer sa, I am not connected to any insurance company, no? I am just a consumer or a client of two insurance companies. Yeah, two insurance companies. Okay, so lahi-lahi ang mga policies akong ikuha from each of them, okay? Now, the question is, especially karon sa situation na na coronavirus, covered ba siya? Well, first, what we have to check is kung unsay klaseng insurance ba yung gikuha. Let's say, kung purely life insurance, and yun, meaning, in kaso lang na naimahitabo si muha, no? Let's say, you died, laino dito paminaw, no? You died, pero naay madawat na sum assured money ang imuhang beneficiary. That's the life insurance sa pure jud siya. Naaputay karon manggod na medyo bag-o na siya sa market, which is kana medyo nahi pagkahalo. Naay life insurance, naapod kay medical benefits. Sa medical benefits, naay mga riders. That's the term that they are using. Muna siya mga critical illness, minor critical illness, naapod mga hospitalization, mga inana na mga terms, right? And so, magdepende yun na siya. Now, the best thing that you can do is kung i-check ni mo imong policy, definitely wala dyo kayo makita na coronavirus ito. Why? Because it's a new thing, okay? Bag-o ni siya na sakit na wala man dyo ta ng expect na mahitabo ni siya sa itong lifetime. Since nahitabo na siya karon, some companies are saying that appeal ni siya, no? Appeal ni siya sa ilahang mga riders, which is good. But what if unsure ka? What you can do is you can contact your financial planner. Tawagan nimo sila and then ask kung unsa ba ang coverage nimo. Now, what if inactive na ang financial planner or ang insurance agent, which happens a lot of times in the insurance industry? What you can do is you can call, no? Tawagan nimo ang mga opisina mismo na sa mga insurance companies, and then dito nakamauta na kung unsa man ang imuhang question, which is about the coronavirus thing. Okay? So kanisya na mga butang, it's very important for us to understand, because ang thinking manggod nato sometimes is the moment na ka-insurance covered na katanan, magdepende yun na siya sa imuhang package or sa policy na imong ikuha. And sa ako apod, personally, this is also the best time, no? This is also one of the good reasons nganong importante na naadyutay insurance, right? Because if something bad happens to you and then you only have your emergency funds as your backup, then mahurot yun na siya. But with the support of an insurance plus your emergency funds, then dako ang chance na dili ka man lisod in terms of finances even though you're hit with illness like this, alright? So mo na siya ang kailangan nato tanawon, no? I-consider when it comes to kung covered ba ang imuhang coronavirus sa imuhang policy. Okay? The question is, what can we do to avoid us from getting that virus? Yeah, I'm sure na naman tayo nahibawaan from the news, but at least personally, maybe you have your own insights na makatabang in terms of avoiding it from happening to us. Right? Let us know in the comment section.